the whole country. I represent Mead against water charges. What started out in Kells has spread to Navan, Trim, Oldcastle, Ashburn, and many more are mobilising against these water charges. This is being replicated all over the country. The government is trying to enforce this charge that will greatly affect us all, but will greatly unite us all. These charges will be beaten by two groups. Those that can't pay and those that stand in solidarity with them and won't pay. We are constantly told that we can't expect our water for free.
It's not free.
After 100 years of taxation, the people of Ireland have paid for their water. We're still paying for it. We've also paid for the 11 billion worth of infrastructure that has just been gifted to this quango that is Irish Water. We're also told that we desperately need funds to address the 40% leakage. Yet the government saw fit to spend 85 million on consultants and 457 million of our property tax. Already we see the chosen few have made money off our backs. We're all aware of the reasons for these charges. In 2008, this country was brought to its knees by bankers, speculators, inept politicians, both in government and opposition, and inadequate regulation. The bank bailout of 2008 cost every man, woman and child in this country 9,000 euros. The average paid across Europe was 192 euros. The Irish people are finished paying. Today we have a message for the government, for those who wish to be elected in 2016, and for Europe. We're not going for sale.
Yeah. Ashley, come here. Ashley, come back here. Apart from the huge crowds that have gathered here today, something historic is after happening. I seen a guy in a Dublin jersey applauding a woman from Mead. Yeah. I seen you. I'm watching you. Ashley O'Neill, Mead against water meters.